acid rain. Acid rain or acid deposition occurs when sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxides react in the atmosphere with water, oxygen, and other chemicals to form various acidic compounds such as nitric acid and sulfuric acid. The acids fall to the ground from the atmosphere in wet or dry forms. This can include rain, snow, fog, hail, or even dust. Forms of acid deposition. Acids can be deposited in two ways. One is wet deposition, and another is dry deposition. When acidic materials falls from the atmosphere to the ground in wet form, such as rain, snow, sleet, hail or fog, etc., then it's called wet deposition. On the other hand, when acids deposit on the Earth's surface in a dry form such as dust or gases, then it's called dry deposition. Acid rain is measured using a scale called pH. Pure water pH 7. But normal rainwater pH 5.4 to 5.6. And acid rainwater pH 4.2 to 4.4. Normal rainwater is weakly acidic. Why? This is because it reacts with carbon dioxide in the atmosphere and forms mildly acidic carbonic acid before it becomes rain. Acid rain formation. In acid rain, sulfur dioxide undergo oxidation and then react with water, resulting in the formation of sulfuric acid. Reactions. Carbon dioxide reacts with water to form carbonic acid. Sulfur dioxide gradually oxidizes to form sulfur trioxide, and sulfur trioxide reacts with water to form sulfuric acid. Nitrogen dioxide reacts with water to form nitric acid. Effect of acid rain. Acid in the air react with calcium carbonate of marble and makes yellow in color. It damages the statues, monuments and tombstone made up of stones and metals. Acid rain decrease the pH level of water. Low pH level kill fishes, their eggs and fish food organisms. Acid rain also damages high altitude forests. Moreover, it limiting the soil of essential nutrients available to them.
Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.